Rangers. They've certainly been in this game every bit as much as France until that little spell that led to the French goal.